Hi everyone, welcome back to Hana Crochet Design. I just launched this crochet kit on my Etsy shop and I would like to share with you what will you get when you purchase this. I will include two crochet earrings pattern. So the first one will be this flower dangle earrings. And the second one will be this simple stud earrings. And I will also teach you how to make this flower train where you can attach to the earrings. The crochet PDF pattern will be sent to your email. There will be crochet diagram as well as written pattern. And not only that, I will also include video tutorial to crochet the flowers and to put the earrings together. If you are new to micro crochet, don't worry, the pattern is very simple and easy to follow. With just few practices, you'll be able to make your first earrings. Or you also can join Skillshare. I have few video tutorials there where you can access for free for 2 weeks. I will provide the link to Skillshare in the info box below. In a box, you will receive all the materials to make those two patterns. First, you will get one ball crochet thread of your choice. And for the color, you can choose either white or ecru. Next, you're gonna receive this sequins. I will include two size of sequins. The first one is 6mm sequins and the other one is 4mm transparent sequin. I will also include this silver line crystal seed beads, two different type of ear posts. This is surgical stainless steel ear posts. And the other one will be the sterling silver ear hook. I will also include these beading needles. There are some tools that you need to purchase on your own, such as this crochet hook. I usually use 0.5mm crochet hook for most of my design, and you can get this at AliExpress or Amazon. I'm going to put the link down below. And to keep the shape of your crochet flower, I use this fabric stiffener from CraftSmart. And that's all the tools that you need to create your first crochet jewelry. If you're interested, you can check my Etsy shop. I will put the link in the info box below. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!